Pollard. Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. If people ain't perfect, life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. I think he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go. Then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing. Other than...
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. It won't be far.
Your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Something about theater cops.
Well, cool.
Get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.